if not, go and bring your story reader book. Then we'll start our story. Okay, I hope all of you are ready with your story reader book. So children, now all of you look at your book. Because my book is too small, so it may not be visible to you. So all of you look at your book, okay? The Magic Tree. All of you turn your page. Push. A neem tree sways. Plop, plop, plop. Small fruits fall down. Plop. One falls next to Ranga. Maya, look. This is from our magic tree, he says. So, this story is about a magic tree. Do you know what this magic means? Kya hota hai magic? Jadu. Yeah. So, in this story, magic means something very special. Okay? And this story is about a tree. Whoosh! A neem tree sways. A neem tree sways means it goes left and right, forward and backward. It means sways. Okay, let's do it together one more time. Yeah, let's do it together. Hands up. Left, right, forward and backward. Yeah, very good. So, plop, plop, small fruits fall down. So, from the neem tree, some small fruits fall down. Plop, one falls next to Ranga. So, one falls next to Ranga. Okay? This is from our magic tree, he says, and he says, this fruit is from our magic tree, the neem tree. He means to say the neem tree is their magic tree. Okay, now all of you turn your page. Yeah. Does your tree grant wishes? Asks Maya. No, but my daddy says it helps her stay strong and healthy. So Maya asked, does your tree grant wishes? What does it mean? It means, does your tree fulfill wishes? Okay, but Ranga says, no. But his daddy says that this tree helps her stay strong and healthy. Okay? Neem tree helps her, his daddy, to stay strong and healthy. Okay, now all of you turn your page. Maya wants to take the magic tree home. So, by listening to that, Maya wants to take the magic tree home. Okay, because now she knows that the magic tree helps to stay strong and healthy. So, she wants to take the magic tree home. Her father says, we cannot take the tree, but we can take some sticks. But her father says, the tree is so big, right? So they cannot take the magic tree home. But they can take some sticks of the tree with them. Okay? Yes. Now all of you turn your page. How will I get a magic tree? Pa, watch. First, I have to remove the seed from the fruit. So now Maya asks, how will I get the magic tree pa? Then pa says, look, first we need to take out the seed from the fruit. Yes, all of you turn your page. Maya fills a pot with mud. Pa places the seed in the pot. Now we wait. Can you see here? Yes, see here. Maya fills the pot with mud. Can you see? And then can you see? Pa places the seed. Yes. So Maya fills the pot with mud. Then Pa places the seed. Okay. After that, both of them they wait. They wait for the tree to grow. Now let's see to go to the next page and see. Okay, what happens now? Yes. After 2 days, Maya was sad. She had given the pot lots of water. Then, after 2 days, Maya was sad. She was very sad. And she had given the pot a lot of water. Can you see it on the picture? She has given the pot a lot of water. But she can't see the plant coming out. So she was very sad. Yes, look here. She had placed it under the sun. But there was no plant to be seen. She also placed the pot under the sun. But that also, she cannot see any plant coming out of the pot. And she again became so sad. Okay, now let's turn to the next page. Papa said, the magic had begun. Maya just could not see it yet. But Papa said to her that the magic had begun. But Maya cannot see the magic. Can you see here? The plant is growing a bit. Yes. But Maya cannot see it. Okay. Yes. Now look here. After 5 days, Maya saw a small stem. The next day, she sees a small leaf. All of you look at the picture. Look, after 10 days, Maya, first of all, she saw a small stem. Okay? Then after that, she sees a small leaf. Can you see it here? Yes, look at the picture carefully. It may not be visible from here, so please look at your book also, okay? Yes. So after 10 days, start growing. Okay, now all of you turn your page. After 10 days, there are many leaves. It grows and grows. It grows as tall as Maya. So after 10 days, there was many leaves. First, after 5 days, she has saw only one leaf, right? But after 10 days, there was many leaves. And the tree is growing and growing as tall as Maya. Okay? Yes. It is time for the plant to move. Papa digs a hole. Maya helps. Pa planted. So after the tree is growing tall and tall, now it's time for to move the plant. Okay, then only the plant will grow very big, right? So Papa digs a hole, then Maya helps Papa plant the tree. You can see it on the picture here. Yes, okay. Now all of you turn your page. You have your magic tree now, says Pa. One day it will grow as tall as that mango tree. So Papa, by showing the mango tree, he is telling to Maya that one day this neem tree will grow as big as the mango tree. So can you see their smile? They are so happy now, right? Yes. Now all of you turn your page. Maya looks at all the tall trees and smiles. I think all trees are magic trees. May we plant one more? So now Maya looks all around and she smiles and she tells that she thinks all trees are magic trees, and she is asking to her father that Dad, can she plant one more tree? So children, we have to plant more trees, okay? It's good for our surrounding, it's good for our environment, okay? So all of you have to plant trees, okay? So children, that's all for today. We'll meet in our next